he was a hound and a hunter in his day. But now he couldn't hear a sound and couldn't see his way. So when he first arrived, he was sniffing at the ground. And much to his surprise, there were others gathered round. What is this place? He barked to them, and they answered all in one. This is a space where dogs go when their earthly life is done. So sit a while and leave the trail of rabbits that you seek. Join us now and share your tale with the dogs of Badger Creek. As they sat around the fire, telling all their tales, they wagged and bragged to their heart's desire about their past travails. One had been shot, another caught, and some died of old age. Some lived long and others not, and one had died of rage. And so that's where they go, but they aren't gone, oh don't you know. On a starry night you can hear them sing round the firelight in a joyful ring. Sandy, and then a new one came. They welcomed Ziggy with open paws and asked him how he died. Bowed their heads to hear the cause as he told his tale and cried. Now you're free to run and play, they said. No more barking at the door. Just lay your collar down instead. You won't need it anymore. They told people stories and doggy jokes and howled with great affection. Worried to leave their human folks without their brave protection. Ziggy felt at home in the BCPOA, and happy not to be alone, they settled down to stay. Each one gnawed and chewed a bone, then they snuggled all together, dreamed about the love they'd known, and knew it was forever. And so
sing, 'cause they're all right.